This small video walk around for Todd, right before the car leaves us, want to make sure we're up to date with everything. And you can take a look from inside. Everything is here. Of course, it's going to be a little dusty. Take a look. Cold air conditioner. Monitor with navigation. Wheels, tires, take a video of the tires. This is the tread. The convertible top here. Gonna try to open the roof and close the roof. Make sure it works. Old school, gonna pull the. Nice, very nice. Close it now. Just in case, alright? It's the most important part of the car. So, once again, the car has 107.659 when it leaves here. As we spoke about everything else, the car is in this condition. And as I previously all original, all stuff. As I said to Todd before, this piece, that the handle to pull. To pull the hood up, you're gonna have to do it with two hands, hold it down and pull it. This piece comes off if you pull it. So everybody pulls it without doing it the right way, and every hour it has this issue. So close it again. Wanna go for a ride around the
no?
You can drive around, you watch. Before it gets. We're not gonna see it again, I guess, so we're gonna miss the car. Let's drive a little bit.